Most students on campus know about the Safe Ride option at night and what it offers, but it does have its problems and complaints.
Well, right now there's a lot of problems with Safe Ride. Low funding, it's not very quick for students to use, it's not very accessible to them. You have to have your student ID card with you, or they don't take you home because your home has to be on your ISIS account, and so students don't know that.
To help solve these problems, ASG is promoting a student carpool service in which students volunteer to drive other students in rental cars when they need assistance in the late hours of the night. The idea is benchmarked off a similar program that started at Texas A&M.
Started out really small at A&M, but now there's over 100 drivers and it's very successful there. You know, Safe Ride is a great program, but there's just so many little things that can kind of be a pain.
The program is nonprofit and run by students, but getting rental cars might be the biggest hurdle.
Hopefully, since Fayetteville is such a tight-knit community, we can get those car dealership areas in this, you know, general area to do that, or even work out a deal with the taxi services or something. It will help you plan your night better, because right now Safe Ride is kind of a last resort, but why not make it your first resort, your first choice?
With the help of fellow students, finding a ride from Dixon might be a lot easier and a lot faster. From UATV, I'm Jacob Parker.